played in Villarreal. I spent there some years until I was 14, when I had to decide to play tennis. I chose tennis because it's an individual sport and everything depending on me, not in soccer, no? In soccer, you play as a team and sometimes the coach has to decide for you or for a teammate. So that's the main reason I choose tennis. My legs are one of my best weapons on the court, and I'm very fast. I have very strong legs, and this is one of the things that soccer gave to me.